Deepika Padukone and Vikrant Massey are currently gearing up for the release of Meghna Gulzar's Chhapaak. While the team is busy in promotions, we exclusively caught up with the director herself for a candid chat. When Meghna was asked about choosing Deepika for this project, here's what she had to say.
The trailer and the songs have been applauded a lot by the audience and, you know, it's getting a lot of appreciation. But to convince Deepika to play this character, how difficult was that for you?
I didn't have to convince her.
She was the first choice for you?
Only choice.
Yeah.
We had recently caught up with Deepika herself, where she revealed that Meghna is indeed a strict director. When we asked Meghna about Deepika's statement, here's what she had to say.
Deepika recently said that you are, when I had an interaction with her, she said that you are definitely a strict director. What do you have to say about the actors you're working with, you know, Deepika and Vikrant in this movie?
I don't think strict. I think I tend to be a little focused and maybe a little too disciplined or rigid. But that's also because, you know, you're working at a very intense pace. You need to tell a story, you're shooting on live locations. You really don't have the luxury of one being indecisive, two being underprepared. You need to be completely clear about what you need to do and you need to be completely prepared to be able to achieve what you want with a star like Deepika Padukone in a congested mohalla of East Delhi, right? So I think it all comes from there. But I think my actors are fabulously proficient, professional, disciplined, dedicated. And so then it becomes a two-way process.
Meanwhile, Chhapaak is all set to release on 10th January 2020.